I write to express. I write to free myself of some of the chains of oppression that go along with being a woman of color in this society. I write to feel free. I write to connect with my students and their experience as writers. I write to connect with the past. I like to write about things that have happened in the past because I do often think about how they shape my present. Yeah, so those would be the main reasons.